Assalamu alaikum. Dear viewers, welcome to our special video today where we'll be discussing the concept of halal animals in Islam. As you know, the Islamic dietary laws play a significant role in the lives of Muslims, and understanding which animals are considered halal is essential, so let's delve right into it. Thank you for joining us today. We hope you found this video informative and helpful. If you have any questions or feedback, please feel free to leave them in the comments section below. Until next time, Allah Hafiz.